Right, I'm just going to come out and say this. Why did you keep leading me on?
Look, I'm sorry about what happened to Farmhouse, right?
You've nearly kissed me loads of times.
Not really loads.
Well, do you want to elaborate what you mean by that?
I don't know, it just sort of happens.
Let's just face it. You don't want to be with me, so why do you keep acting like you do?
Look, I know it's dead confusing, right?
Do you want to be with Sinead?
Yeah, I do. But she hates me because of us.
There's no us.
I really want to make it up with Sinead. Then me and you could go back to being, you know, mates.
You always want it your way, don't you? You want Sinead as some trophy girlfriend and me, what, dangling on a string for, I don't know, when she's not enough for you.
I just want to hang out, you know, have a laugh. What's wrong with that?
I can't do it anymore.
Why not?
Because I'll always want more. And deep down, so will you. I think it's easier all round if we just have nothing to do with each other.
So what, you're just going to ignore me in the village, you know, avoid me at college? Come on, you don't mean this, man. We're good together as mates.
It's never gonna work, Bart. It's over. For good.